In today's video, we're going to be talking about the newer NL480 bicolor LED studio light. Hello everyone, my name is Spencer Ryan. I am a photographer and filmmaker. If this is your first time on my channel, I invite you to please click that subscribe button. And if you don't want to do it right now, just keep it in mind later if I brought you value. Today's video is all about this newer bicolor LED light. I consume a ton of YouTube content. I see creators all over the place using the Aputure 120D. The Aputure 120D looks like a fantastic light, and I kind of had myself convinced that I needed that light to make good YouTube videos. The inner skeptic actually called BS, and so I started looking around for other LED lights that I could use in a studio setting like this, as well as in a client setting on the go. I stumbled across this light by Neuer. It was in the $50 price range, which was perfect for me. I actually looked into some reviews and saw a review by DSLR Video Shooter where he spoke about this light. It was actually in comparison with a bunch of other LED lights, and although this light did not finish first, it did not fare badly, and it was recommended to use. Right off the bat, you will see that this light is well constructed. It has many, many LEDs. I'm not sure of the exact amount. Actually, throw that right here. I'll look it up and then throw it in post. This light is made out of aluminum. It has a bracket and a little slot here that you can put on a light stand, which probably will be necessary for you in most situations. On the back, you're going to see two knobs. This is the white knob. This is the yellow knob. This is where the light gets its bicolor name. On the front, you're going to see an array of white LEDs and an array of yellow LEDs. These knobs actually control the color temperature by adjusting the levels of those. Wow, this is so inverted. This is harder than I thought. These knobs actually control the color temperature of the light. You can adjust the individual yellow LEDs and you can adjust the individual white LEDs to make a combination of the color balance of your choice. The light does include an AC adapter, although it does have battery slots on the back for the Sony NPF batteries. If you would like to take this on the go and not use the AC adapter, you can use the batteries as well. It's certainly not the brightest light in the book, but it works perfectly for my studio sessions and works perfectly for my client shoots on the go. As mentioned before, you can adjust the color temperature. Here I'm adjusting only the white LED lights. Here I'm adjusting only the yellow LED lights. And here we have a mix of both. I'm currently using a no-name brand softbox that I bought off of eBay to light this video. Let's go ahead and see what it would look like if I used this. All right, this is a shot of me using the newer bicolor LED light. As you can see, the lighting is sufficient for my face. The lighting is set at around 30%, although I do have the whites pumped a little bit more than the yellows. One thing I will say is that the light is a little bit more contrasted than I would prefer. I am using the diffuser that Neuer gave, however, it would be nice to see this light with something like a softbox. Neuer did include a diffuser panel with this, just a cheap little panel that you just slide right on here. Acts as a light diffuser, which is great because I don't like harsh lights on my YouTube videos, so I definitely use this pretty much every time I'm shooting somebody like myself, or if I'm on a client shoot and I have to shoot people, I always use the included diffuser. Definitely cheap and rattles around a lot, so just keep that in mind. Now, I've actually never played with an Aputure 120D or used one or even seen one in person, so I can't speak for that. What I do know is that I wanted something that was gonna be portable. As I mentioned before, I take this on client shoots with me. I've used it on client shoots. And so I'm grateful that Neuer actually included this little carry case with the light. It's very simple, very easy to use, lightweight, doesn't create a big footprint in your bag, and these straps right here actually work as a great holder for a light stand, which is how I used it. I would just pop the light right here on the inside of the case, close it up, put the light stand in between the straps, and then Velcro it together. If you're on the fence about buying this, but it's within your budget and you're looking for a low cost but efficient light, this is the one to get. If you're looking for something maybe for a little bit more of a professional setup and you're a big time photographer or a big time filmmaker, perhaps you wanna look into other lights. Me personally, I wanted to keep things budget effective. I wanted to make sure that it was gonna work for everything that I do. The versatility was very important to me, and I wanted to make sure that I could adjust the color temperature, which this allowed me to do. It doesn't include some of the fancy features like a softbox or a remote or anything like that, but it does work for what you need it for. It's a great replacement for this cheap eBay light that I have. If you want to pick this light up, I'm going to leave a link in the description to my website. When you go to my website, you're going to see a little button that says My Gear. click on that button and you're gonna be able to see pretty much all of the gear that I use on a day-to-day basis. Now, my YouTube channel is not monetized, so I'm not making money from these videos. And I did play around with Patreon for a little bit to see if I would get anybody that wanted to keep my videos ad-free for an eternity. However, currently, because my channel is not monetized and I'm not really making money from my videos online, I do use affiliate links. Anytime you click one of the pictures of the gear that I use, it will take you to Amazon.com, show you exactly what it is. You can purchase it there. And if you do decide to purchase it, it does send me a small commission. If you'd like to continue to support my work and you like these videos, anything that you do end up buying, please use my affiliate links. It'll send me a small commission and it'll benefit me greatly. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this review. This is a cheap but effective light. And if you're on the fence about it and it's within your budget, again, the verdict is go ahead and pick it up. If you guys liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on the next one.